Hi guys, I am welcome back on ICT Healthcare. In this tutorial, how to unlock screen lock on Mi 1S. So let's do it. Now let's try some pattern into your mind. Try, not working. So now turn off your device pressing power button. Press power off. Okay. Wait more second. Now press and hold volume up and power keys few second. Choose your language using volume keys and confirm with power button. Select wipe and reset. Confirm, press power button. Choose wipe all data option. Confirm, power button. And then select yes, press power button. Wait. Okay, done. Press power key, reboot, press power key, reboot to system, press power key. Okay, wait a while now, about 5 to 10 minutes. Follow my introduction to complete your phone setup. Choose your country, next. Wi-Fi skip. Can you using Mi account to exiting now? Or no back. Skip registration. Continue. Setup later. Next. Congratulations, agree. Setup complete. Okay, launcher loading. Now I go to setting. I showing you phone information. This is an information on this phone, model number, Android version, another. Go back. Okay, see you next tutorial. Have a nice day.